As Saul was traveling to Damascus with papers in hand to arrest believers, a bright light shined down from heaven, knocked him off his horse, fell to the ground and couldn't see. A voice boomed out, "Saul, Saul, why do you persecute me?" Saul was puzzled. He said, "Who are you?" The voice answered, "I am Jesus." Of all the people God could be dealing with, he's talking to this stranger, this man that's so against him. God told Ananias, "Go pray for Saul, for he's a chosen vessel to bear my name." Here's the biggest enemy of the church, and God is saying, "I chose him." Why are you believing those lies that you've made too many mistakes, that God won't have anything to do with you, that you're stuck where you are, when in fact, God is saying, "You're a chosen vessel."